everyone to another episode of Poki MMO. This is Brit Zonic, and welcome to my channel. Last episode, we defeated the gym leader and get the trio badge. And in this episode, we're going to take back the girl's Pokemon. Or maybe we can both tap into... what's his next evolution again? I forgot, so... that's our goal for this episode. Alright, Emporio is level 70 now. Nice. Oh! I didn't remember that Pokemon can evolve in battle. Yes. And there it is, Emporio evolved into Big Knight. Oh, still... he's still tapping. Weird. Okay. Speed glitch something. Okay, forget about Tail Whip and Arm Thrust, our new ace. Oh wait, forgot. Need to level up. Takuin. Guess he's good. He's been far behind on his teammates' levels. Look at this, it's level 12. Thank you. Okay, give us back the girl Pokemon or you will be taste the fury of mighty Red Sonic, protagonist of Pokemon.
Igzo Kakyuin!
Kurai! Beauty Spiky! Oh, again, 2 times? What the? Critical hit 2 times in a row. Possible. Okay, gonna use potion. There's no way this bad rat gonna get crit again. What the? Ah, my god. 3 times. You're dead, purely spiky. I get crit, nice. What a weakling. So we finally got the girl's Pokemon, and let's go back to her and get back her Pokemon. Wait, I'm gonna take this item first. TM Detect. This one won. No Pokemon? Okay. Let's go. Go to the girl and talk to her. Oh yeah, I remember. The girl will give you some heal balls. Thank you. Okay, Eagle Soul Dominion. Okay, use bite. Bite. Oh, nice. Dominion is evolving. Herdier. Nice. Okay. We got two Pokemon that are that has been evolved now. That is Pignite and Herdier. Wait, where are the D-pads? Okay, so I'm gonna cut the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And see you on the next episode. Goodbye.